Manfred Raufer, I'd like to hear the story about you and your companions in detail. We have plenty of time.
As you may expect, I'm not particularly happy to share all this. I've tried to forget everything for the last 10 years. Yet I swear on my honor, I'll be truthful. I wish to release this burden.
Please, proceed then.
It began in June 44, when the Allied forces successfully landed in France. And had already taken a lot of territory from us. At the time, we were also losing our war on the Eastern Front. Ivan was hitting us hard. We already knew our fight was hopeless, but the Führer stubbornly tried to save his face at our expense. We've been on Eastern front lines for 3 years already. 3 long and horrible years. Everything was different at that point. Do you know what it's like to live day to day with a constant feeling that you are already dead to this world? Me and Ewald witnessed terrible atrocities during the withdrawal of our forces. I couldn't comprehend how they applied the principles and dignity of German soldiers. Us. In Strafbataillon, a penal company. And this is how it all started.
We're close to our destination, you maggots. Maybe you will earn back some of your soldiers' honor. Ivan set a minefield on our left flank, but our artillery have pushed them back. You are ordered to clear the minefield. The only way for our forces to withdraw. Ewald, put your fucking helmet on your brainless head!
But Schütze Ewald doesn't want to live anymore, sir!
Sir, I don't care about my brainless head, sir!
Scheiße is coming from their side! Driver, schnell! Incoming artillery fire!
Come on!
Attack, attack.
just deserted the army. Any of our patrols could get us jailed.
Oh, right. We need to get rid of our uniforms.
Russian ones are a bad idea. We've got to find some peasant clothes.
To drink, huh? I have an idea how to draw Ivan's attention. Good night. This is too easy. Removing the body.
Fine, go.
Two? I bet I could take them at once.
Oh, hold it! There's a guy up there. He'll see you. I'm quite a climber. I could take him down.
Best of luck, then.
Moving up there. Soviets are always so very fond of watches. I'll draw their attention.
Thank you. equivalent.
Что там за хрень?
Черта!
Что это там?
А? Какого черта? Борька, ты видел?
One down.
Что это там?
Чего всрать, Господня?
I'll turn my back. Almost forgot what it's like not to be in uniform. Would be good to get some firepower, too.
We'll borrow Ivan's guns.
Hmm. Any German weapons? Must be really far away from their supply lines.
This will come in handy.
Wish I could do that. He's dead. I have to wait.
Как думаешь, сколько еще не захватят? Мне показалось?
Вот ты сейчас тобой.
Что это там?
One down.
Конец.
Все-таки не зря мы старались. Как же я породнес.
Когда уже эти фашисты сдадутся? Как говорится, бей до победы.
Пока сейчас тобой нет.
Что там за звуки?
Как думаешь, сколько еще немцы хотят?
Now you
remember.
One down.
Manny, but seriously. Why didn't you...
Shh! Какого черта?
Это все! Какого? Какого? Какого?
Погоди, что там за шум?
One down.
Manny, but seriously, why didn't you pull the trigger back then?
Evald, shut up.
You were propaganda's pretty boy. 2 years ago, you would rat on me for any reason.
I just thought it was gonna be different.
Different from what? The movies you saw? The books you read?
Evald, I didn't expect they would order me to shoot people with no actual reason.
You know, you volunteers are naive as hell.
Evald, shut up.
Yeah! Меняю позицию! Прикройте!
Прикройте меня!
Меняю позицию! Прикройте! Перемещаюсь!
Перемещаюсь! Прикройте! Прикройте меня!
Нужно сменить позицию!
I'm gonna cut through that fence.
Ugh.
It's a miracle I haven't lost those.
Как думаешь, сколько еще немцы протянут? Ветку вчера подсветил.
Что там за хрень?
Надоело мне воевать. Ох, как же я устал. Когда уже...
He's dead.
Задумался. Все-таки не зря мы старались. Как думаешь, сколько еще немцы протянут?
We won't pass these guys next to the bike silently. Behind the fence, we open fire.
Easy peasy.
Next to the bike silently. Behind the fence, we open fire.
Easy peasy. I'll crush his skull.
Конечно.
конец.
Тихо, слышишь? Господи Иисусе!
Прикройте меня!
Next, let's just get the hell out of here. I'm tired as hell.